Good morning, my darling. So today we're gonna do a mini shopping haul try on from SAM EDELMAN, JCREW, ZARA, Banana Republic, and Taylor, H&M, and many more. And so it's been a while since I did this kind of try on vlog. I mean, fashion is one of my favorite thing to do, and you know, I love fashion. So I'm excited to share with you what are the new things in my closet. And if you're new here, hello, welcome. My name is Jackie, and in this channel is all about empowering women and helping you to be the best version of yourself. And if you wanna be updated about this channel, kindly please subscribe, and can you also please give this video a thumbs up? Thank you so much. So now, without further ado, let's try it on. I can be your good friend. I can love you until the end. Okay, so now let's get started from the dress that I am wearing. This is from the House of Marlowe 1916. I love this dress so much because the color is very neutral. It has a brown and a pink hue to it. It's very, very versatile. It's almost like a maxi dress. You can wear this dress all year long, and the possibilities are endless on how you can style this dress. I tried it on with flip-flops. I tried it on with heels, with boots, and with my sneakers, and they just look good. And if it's like a cold weather, you can add a cardigan or a coat or your favorite jacket. I love this dress so much. You can also actually pair it with your favorite high heel pumps and add a little bit of belt on it to add more of your style. So far, this one is a go-go dress for me. I love it. So next is this beautiful dress from Banana Republic. I love this dress so much, aside from the color. I also love the plunging neckline over here. It's so deep, but also kind of cover you up. And also the classic bell shape of the sleeve, like here. I love it so much. And the cinch and waist really accentuate your figure. And it's kind of A-lines on the bottom. It's like a classic piece. You know, you can wear this to a dinner, or you can go brunch with your girlfriend if you just want to be dressing up. Or if you want to dress down, you can wear probably a flip-flops or a sneakers with it. It all depends on how are you going to style this dress. But I love it so much. I tried it with pumps. I tried it with my boots. And also, if it's going to get really, really cold, you can wear a tight over it, and maybe you can put a coat to make you feel cozy during the cold season. Overall, I love this dress. The color combination is like a win-win for me. I love, love, love this dress from Banana Republic. And the next dress is from Ann Taylor. It's almost similar with this kind of dress. The style is almost similar with a different kind of color. And look at the color there. My favorite color combination is all over here. Green is my favorite color. This is also like a long sleeve dress. And more like a, not mini, it's more like knee-length dress. I also love the neckline, the collar here. It's very, 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 very classic style. You know, Ann Taylor, she always make a classic clothing for everybody, and I love her collection. And I love, love, love this dress. You can also wear this with pump, with your favorite heels or a boot, or you can also add a black tight if it's cold in the winter, and you can also put a coat over it. And the material is very, very soft. Almost like a silk, similar to the Banana Republic. And right now, you know, I'm more on like dresses. I mean, it's Christmas season, so I love to wear dresses. I'm a kind of person that loves jeans as much as I love dresses. So yeah, I love this Ann Taylor dress. Okay, let's go proceed to this beautiful red dress from Mabel. I love this dress so much. I love the V-neckline. Because you know, when you're a petite like me, V-neck is also good for us to elongate our body. And I also love the bell sleeve as well. And the tier style skirt on the bottom is more like an A-line dress as well. I love it so much. The color is perfect for fall, especially at this holiday season. You can wear this with your favorite pumps, boots, sneakers. You can also wear it with tights if it's cold, and put on your coat so you're gonna be cozy and stylish when you wear this dress. Possibilities are endless, especially if you love a red dress. As for me, I love it. I can't wait to wear this to meet my friends or have a date with my husband, just to be feel a little more feminine in this dress. I love it. It's very, very flattering dress. I love this dress so much. So next is another beautiful dress from Zara. I love this floral maxi dress from Zara, and also love the extra slit on the bottom. It makes you more like sexy and girly at the same time, very feminine. And I love the color combination of this. For me, I think you can wear this all year long because the fabric is very soft and airy. So yeah, I can wear this on summertime as well, or springtime, fall, winter. And when it's getting cold, all you have to do is just add up a coat on top of it. I tried it on with my favorite pom and boots, and also added some a little bit of belt to have an extra statement on it. I love also the ribbon on the neckline. I love dresses that has an extra details because I think it makes it more special and unique, and it's, you know, showing up your personal style. So for me, I love a dress like that. So I'm gonna be wearing this dress for this season a lot. It's one of my favorite Zara dresses. So next we're gonna go to this beautiful pleated skirt that I got from Marshall. The brand name is Jopna. I'm so drawn to that white dot on the black skirt. I love the style of it. It's very, very classic. You can wear this with your favorite shirt or sweater on, or like a short sleeve like I'm wearing right now. You can also pair this with your favorite pom or just your flip-flop, and also maybe boots during the winter time. The color is very neutral and classic, so you can pair this or wear this with almost anything. I'm not actually a kind of skirt person, so I am trying to add up a new one to my wardrobe this year, and surprisingly I love the look of this skirt on me. So probably I'm gonna buy more of a skirt, add to my closet. It's more like a maxi skirt, which I love so much, and classic. You can wear this, you know, runs with your girlfriend or go to church, or if you just want to be dressed up, right? So yeah, and the material as well is very, very soft and flowy. So next we're gonna go to this beautiful jeans from H&M. It's more like an ankle straight cut slim jeans. I love it because, you know, as you know, all the petite people out there, we always having hard time to find the perfect jeans for us because sometimes it's too long. So when I found this, I fell in love with it and I grabbed it right away. I'm actually planning to buy like the other three color, like the black one and the white wash denim. It's high-waisted. It's a plus for us if you're petite because it adds up an extra illusion of height, which is really, really good, especially if you have a longer torso like me. So you can actually pair it with anything. You can dress up or dress down with it. You can wear sneakers with it. You can wear a boots with it, or you can wear your favorite pumps with it. You can wear a blouse, t-shirt, your favorite sweaters, all kinds of things. Possibilities are endless in this jeans. I am a very more laid-back person, jeans person. I love jeans before I became a dress person. And another beautiful product from H&M is this beautiful nude sweater. It's more like a crop style. So, you know, when you're petite, crop jacket or crop sweater or crop shirts is actually also a best friend because it always adds up an illusion of height in our midsection. You don't even have to tuck in a lot of stuff if you like to tuck in like me. I also love the sleeve of this. You can just pull it off just to make your more look put together and chic. Well, you can pair this with jeans, pants, skirt, or over your knitted or fitted dress. And let's move on to another beautiful sweater. This beautiful deep brown sweater that I got from Marshall. I love, love this sweater. Look at the details on the neckline. It's so feminine and so classy. And look at the sleeve. Isn't it beautiful? I just love all the extra details that they put into this. It's so hard to find a kind of sweater like this one though. So I love it. So I grabbed right away. I wish they had another color, but this is the only one that I got. It's very versatile color. You can wear this with anything as well. You can wear this with skirt, jeans, pants, or over your fitted dress. I love, love, love this sweater. And here's another beautiful sweater that I got from Marshall. It's more like a white, but I love the extra details on the sleeve. I'm more like a person that loves extra detail on everything because it's kind of speak to your style and your uniqueness. So yeah, I love this one. The two-tone black and white. I just love the combination of that. Yes, like this one here. I like to tuck it in with my jeans or pants or your skirt. White is a very universal color. You can pair this with anything, with any color, and the possibilities are endless as well. And how are you gonna style your sweater? And also the neckline, I love that. It's not like a very turtleneck, high turtleneck. It's just like fine. So yeah, I love that. So now let's move on to this beautiful faux leather pants that I got from Marshall. Look at the pocket. I love it. This is like Kendall and Kyle brand, and also the bottom, I love that garterized bottom there. And one thing I love this pants so much is the inside. It's more like insulated pants when you wear this. It's gonna make your legs so warm. That's why I love it. It's more like a very soft material inside, which is gonna keep you really warm and cozy when you wear this during the winter time. And you can wear this as well with your favorite pumps, sandals, heels, or your favorite sneakers or boots. I mean, the color is black. Possibilities are endless as well. I'm actually not a kind of girl that like a faux leather, but this is the first one, I guess, that I'm having this kind of material. But so far, I love it. I can't wait to wear this season. Yes, it's gonna be a staple in my wardrobe now. I love it. So now let's proceed to this beautiful black dress that I got from Marshall. The brand name is Trexy. I love the neckline. Look at that. It's so classy and so elegant. I love it. And also the sleeve is more like a see-through. I love it. It has garterized on the sleeve, so you can just pull it on if it's too long for you. And the waist down is more like an A-line dress. You can add up a tight and a boots and a coat during winter time, or you can just wear your favorite heels if you have a dinner date with your special someone. So yeah, I love this dress. It's very classic. I also added a belt just to accentuate my waist. I'm actually not a very person that likes a black dress so much, but I love this kind style of dress. So yeah, I love it. And so next I'm gonna show you this beautiful JCREW dress. It's like a maxi dress. I love all the extra ruffle details on the chest and also on the waistline. The color is more like a bright red with a hint of orange. This is actually more like a spring color, but I got this 2 months ago during the season sale. And I love this dress. I can't wait to wear this on spring or summertime. So yeah, I love this dress. I love JCREW dresses or clothing because they're like perfect size for me. I know exactly my size. And I mean, their clothing is very nice. The material is always nice and it always lasts you long. And that's the reason why I love JCREW. And so now let's proceed to shoes. There you have it. I'm a big fan of SAM EDELMAN shoes. I got a lot of ankle boots or sandals. I just love their product and especially the suede material like this one. Yeah, I actually have another one of this. That's the one I've been wearing. And this is also SAM EDELMAN. But this one is more like a pointed toe and it's a little higher on heels. But this one is a little more square toe and the heels is a little lower. But it's more like a, I don't know, very unique heels over here. So yeah, I'm excited to kind of wear this with jeans, skirt, pants, or dresses. So yes, I'm actually planning to buy another color of this in nude because they're very super comfortable. So yes, this is it. I love it. I love these shoes. And another SAM EDELMAN shoes that I'm going to show you is this classic pump heels from SAM EDELMAN as well. I just love that extra detail in front. And the heels, like a kitten heel, is not too high and not too low. It's just like perfect. You can wear this actually with jeans, skirt, dresses. Yeah, I love suede material. I love the shoes. I can't wait to wear this season and pair it with anything. I love, love, love this shoes. And that's all for today, my darlings. I hope you enjoyed our mini try on haul for today. I've got a lots more to show you because it's been a while since I kind of make this kind of vlog. So I'm excited to share more with you in the next vlog. And so for all of you, what are your favorite clothes or pants or shoes that you like most that I showed today? Please leave me a comment down below. Thank you so much for watching. Please keep safe always. I hope to see you all again on my next vlog. God bless you. Bye.